Behind the lines. And 3, 2, 1, go. All right, blue places a cone up top. Red has a cone and a cube up top. Red looking to balance it out. Flying G's get it. Hollywood places a cube up top for their alliance. Here we go, teleoperated. All right, Alcona Toolcats already have their game piece ready to roll. Place their cone up top. Flying G's powering that cube down on the bottom. Hollywood has a cone, heading over for the Red Alliance. Evil Bounty Hunters coming across with a cone. Hollywood places that cone up top. Flying G's push their cube down on the bottom for their alliance. Evil Bounty Hunters place their cone up top. Alcona Toolcats placing a cube up top. Both teams heading out for some game pieces. Hollywood coming back across with a cone for the Red Alliance. Flying G's coming across with a cube. Hollywood places their cone. Flying G's powering their cube down bottom. The Evil Bounty Hunters right alongside the Alcona Toolcats. They place their, what's left of their cube at the top row. Evil Bounty Hunters get their cone up top. That's some tough defense in the middle being played by the Frogs. Slowing them down. Alcona Toolcats picking up their cone. Hollywood placing a cone for the Red Alliance in the middle row. Toolcats coming in. Hollywood trying to get past that defense. Toolcats placing their cone in the middle. Flying G's coming across with a cube. Laker has a cube, looking to come in and score for the Red Alliance. Flying G's place theirs on the bottom row. Lakers looking to place their cube up top. They get it. Oh, it bounces down. Their teammate holds it in for them, though. Drop their cube. All right, three Blue Alliance members lining up, see if they get it balanced out. Oh, so quickly they get it. We got one red bot, lets his teammate up. See if they can get it balanced back out. Inching it forward, they get it. Oh, they got a little time. Oh, couldn't quite get there. Blue had it. 90 to a close 83.